How are you all feeling today? Baron, entertain the people for a moment. Tell them a joke or about the macaroni and cheese we had for lunch. Ah yes, some bossa nova. Seems like every band is having technical difficulties. Well, our difficulties have been fixed. I forgot to distribute set lists tonight, because I was having so much fun drinking all of the mead! Let me ask you, Baron, what is your favorite mead that Boss Vader makes? I might be a little biased, but...
Mad with power!
We have been friends and fans and co-conspirators of Boss Vader for so very long. As they said, we played the first mead metal ever, and honestly, we couldn't ask for a better partner, a better sponsor, better people to be with. So I want to give a big giant thanks to everybody here at Boss Vader, Colleen, Peter, everybody. It's just an amazing family we have here. It's really, really cool. Alright. So, we just came back from Europe. And we didn't just come back, it was a couple months ago, but we re-released an album over there with a couple extra bonus tracks, and now that we've played it over in Europe, we're like, what the hell, let's just go ahead and play the bonus tracks here tonight in the United States,
yeah.
Or at least one of them. Shall we give it a shot? Here we go.
We'll be right back.
side.
Well, that was from the European album. European version of Shadows in the Past, but I know why everybody came here tonight. Well, actually, I have my inklings. Was it for the mead?
Yeah!
Was it for the metal?
Yeah!
Or was it to burn this place to the ground?
Yeah!
Gently, Peter's like, well, I... So how about, metaphorically, to get out all of our angst, instead of physically burning this down to the ground, shall we burn it down? Burn it down! New armor. If I get too fat, or if I drink too much wine, the buttons will burst. But I can just rebutton them. Yes, I hunted the deadliest creature known to Wisconsin man, the cow. And I won. And now what you see before you, is this brand new set of armor created by one half of an entire cow. I used the whole damn thing. There it is. Yes, this is just to inflate my ego for the night. Ooh, look, he made your armor. It's nice and red. I like it. It kind of looks like my grandma's pot dish bowl a little bit. pretty cool.
I can hear you better.
All right. We're going to bring it.
You used it all so because, you know, waste not, want not.
Exactly. Exactly. Yes. We're going to bring it down a little bit. We're going to bring it down deeper into the deepest depths of tuning known to guitar man. Down into the very depths of what is physically possible for guitarists. I know many people here are guitarists. I've seen the Cowboy Amazing throw their guitars around. But can they go to the physically impossible? Drop C tuning.
Oh,
no.
My goodness.
Only Lords of the Trident can do that.
So we bring you a song about a space flight robot. We'll be right back.
If anybody wants to grab a mead and toast it, you know, with the band, and grab one for us, I mean, that would be super cool. This wasn't planned at all. How many people are familiar with and have seen Lords of the Trident once before? Scream it loud! As I expected. How many people came to Mead and Metal going, well, this will be just a fun little night, and then these boys come out, and I've never seen something like this before? How many people have never seen us before? Serious? In Madison? Come on. I need to rent a billboard or something, right? All right, anyway. Well, that's great. That's fantastic. For those of you who've never seen us before, hi. We're Lords of the Trident. We're your local neighborhood barbarians. For the people who have seen us before, which I think outnumbers the crew, we have a brand new song for you tonight.
Woo!
Off of the next album. And we're gonna play it. We decided that, you know, not only will we announce that we have a brand new song, but we'll also play it. Wouldn't that be weird? Hey, we got a brand new song. You're not gonna hear it.
And even better, we are playing one of these new songs for a capacity crowd tonight.
Yes! This place basically sold out at Mead and Metal Summit! Thank you so much for all your support. This one's a new one. It's called Master of Speed. I'm gonna need your help.
help you.
This whole thing mixed, completely mixed for our Patreon backers. Everybody wave. Hi! We got people watching right now in Germany and the Czech Republic, which is weird. But you know. Anyway, so if you want some amazing, awesome stuff, go to patreon.com/swordsandtrident. It supports us directly. It is awesome. We're able to do the things we do because of everybody's support. You and you and you and you and you and yes, and you and you and you and yes, and yes, and you and you and you and you and you and you. So thank you all. And thank Boss Feedery one more time. So for those of you who are familiar with Lords of the Trident, we have a free song trilogy that we rarely ever do. But we're gonna do it tonight. And the first one might be myself and the Baron's favorite song that we've ever written. I might need some mead though, because somebody grab me
a quest for the back of the world. To get the silver of that in power. Will you honor this? Okay.
So, we'll give this a shot. This is what's called Figaro.
We'll be right back. part two of the trilogy, and now part three that we wrote in 2011. We definitely planned this for sure. We didn't come up with this after the fact, no sir. So, how many people still here have never, ever seen Lords of the Trident before? Scream again. Okay. So, for those people, I'm gonna introduce this song, because I want everybody in the meat hall singing along, and everybody else knows what this is.
This is a pretty good meat hall song. Nothing's
yeah. If you have something to swing back and forth, a drink perhaps, I would recommend to grab it to revenue. For when I wave this magical flag back and forth, trying my damnedest not to hit these expensive lights. Move back a bit. When I wave this flag back and forth, you will sing the chorus of the song. The chorus of the song goes like this, as drunkenly as possible.
With a high, high ho.
Now you.
With a high, high ho. And a high, high me.
Now you.
And a high, high me.
Now let's put it together, ready?
With a high, high ho. And a high, high
me. We'll get drunk and we'll pillage together
as we're sailing the metal sea.
Thank you. This has been such an amazing night. Let's give it up one more time for Boss Beaver. Give it up for the other bands! Give it up.
Our sound guy.
Give it up for our sound guy! So, I'll level with you, people.
We're not gonna flossing on the picnic table. That is priceless.
Oh, man.
Good job.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, everybody turns back to the table.
Sorry.
He called her. All right. So, I'm going to level with you. We're going to do the whole, like, good night, everybody. We're not coming back for an encore. No. Yeah, and we're going to wait for that. But, like, come on. It's the nice thing. You know, my favorite thing about Boss Theater, besides the meme, besides the people, besides the amazing atmosphere, besides the video games, is the fact that what time is it right now? Like, fucking 11?
Very late.
That kicks ass, doesn't it? I may be a barbarian warrior, but, like, I live in reality where, like, midnight I turn into a pumpkin. Who wants to see it? Hey, let's try it. What are they playing? 12:45 in the morning. Fuck it, we're there. That doesn't happen.
Yeah, Crucible!
Anyway. Liz Trident, not responsible for those comments here.
Yeah, that's right. The commentary just heard me. Liz Trident, listen. So I got... part of the reason that this armor is red, right, is because...
Blood of
my enemies, yeah, but I fought... This is my fire dragon armor now, because over Thanksgiving, I had 12 turkeys prepped. I had...